Bobby P's not gonna like that. He likes his coffee hand-brewed.
Well, maybe there's a coffee beanery we could go to before he gets here.